third place in their group. They got the bronze medal the last time the Worlds were in Canada and Edmonton in 96. But they're not fancied to win a medal this year unless the crowd and skating in Canada can inspire them. Shailene Bourne, Victor Kratz.
It's an electrifying start.
Just out of sync there. But try telling that to the crowd.
The minute you walk in the joint, I could see you as the man of distinction. A real big spender. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every man I see. Hey, Big Bender.
And just a little bit of a stumble there.
A little time with me. Wouldn't you like to have fun? Fun. About a few laughs. I could show you a good time. Let me show you a good time. The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender.
Well, I wish they'd tried a little harder. There's the Vancouver boy. It was magical, wasn't it? A magical view to watch them interrelate and to interrelate with the crowd. Certainly that had chemistry and energy and everything you want, but it did have a couple of flaws as well.
Just a couple of little trips here and there. Wasn't as clean as they could have done it, but my word, they've coped with the pressure here very, very well. Risen to the occasion, and it was a fantastic program. Really enjoyed it.
The most difficult so far.
I think so, yeah. Well, we're comparing that with the Italians. It's a completely different program, isn't it? Almost impossible to compare. Did it have the character of a ballroom dance?
Was it a little close together, a lot of it?
Maybe so. There's a moment, dicey moment there, where she got to wait a little bit too far back on the skate, but got through it. And that's what's so marvellous with these two. If they do make an error, they've got fabulous knee bend, good control of the edges, and able to disguise it well.
And what athletes. They really went for that program from beginning to end.